Jimboo. You really are.
Look, there is a person asking for help.
What? Where?
There's no one there.
I will, but how?
Bomber!
Oh. There's no one there.
My son Christian is missing. If you find him, please contact me or the police. Thank you. Goodbye.
That was the person I saw recently.
No!
I'm afraid the police cannot help your child.
What?
You see, sir, your child has been abducted by monsters.
What?
Sir, by any chance do you know of one named Bomboro?
Yes, I've heard of Bomboro. He is Christian's friend. Christian told me that he's a magical being that resides in our house.
By any chance, sir, can I go to your house to check this Bomboro?
Sure, I will leave the gate open.
Oh, Jimboo, what are you doing here?
Let's go to the mall.
Sorry, I'm busy.
Something fishy going on here.
We should follow him. Where is he going? What's he doing?
I remember my grandparents used to do this and they wanted to call a magical creature. This should do the trick. What? One of them disappeared! There's only one left! I bet Bomboro ate them!
There's nothing left. Are you a Bomboro?
Yes, I am, Jimboo. Are you here to save Christian?
Yes, I am.
Are you sure?
Of course I am. What about the two friends?
What two friends?
Do you two want to go? It will be dangerous.
Dangerous?
Chris, we can do this.
Christian was abducted by Gorgon, the leader of the Jambulagas. He has razor-sharp claws, leather-like skin, and a horrible face that strikes fear into the hearts of men.
Just the thought of it makes my body shiver.
Let's go to my house. I can show you weapons to defeat Gorgon.
This is for your journey. It shall help you defeat Gorgon.
And this is also for you.
What would an umbrella do to help me?
It would help you make you invisible, and it changes color too.
Tell me, when did you last see Christian?
I last saw him in this tree, reaching out his hand, because he was trying to ask for help, and I also saw him in school, telling me to ask you for help.
Well, we should go to that tree in that school. What? What if he died?
Come on, Chris. We should help our best friend, Jimboo. Let's go!
Yes.
Let's go!
Something strange about this tree. I can feel Christian's aura in here. We must go inside.
But how will we enter?
Where are we?
Why are we in a room?
Such rare technology. Ooh. What is this? I bet it's a remote for a brilliant device.
Guys, you have to concentrate on our search for Christian.
What could be in here?
Is this an alien?
Is it dead?
I am Crewjack.
What's a Crewjack?
I am the true form of the alien you just killed. And I have your friend, Christian.
But I thought Gorgon abducted Christian.
Gorgon's merely a minion of mine.
I'm gonna kill you all.
I sense a portal over there. Let's go through it!
Sure!
Come, Gorgon! Let us destroy these humans!
Magic shovel.
Remember, your umbrella won't work.
I don't need my umbrella to fight you.
Surprise, surprise. Your puny earth speed is too slow for me.
Well, it just so happens that this jacket is weighted and it makes my speed 4 times as slow.
What? 4 times? That's impossible!
This bees! You're just supposed to be a human!
I am, but then again, I'm also Jimboo!
Brave man, his sacrifice was not in vain. Come, let us continue our search for Christian.
What a waste. I feel so sad. We didn't even get to rescue Christian. All I got was this coin from when I defeated Kuja.
What's happening?
You're welcome, friend. Ugh, the movie was horrible. It was
Because like all the other movies I've seen are based off of books. At least with books, I get to use my imagination. You know, with movies, they lay it out, all out for you. How the characters look, how their voices sound like. With the book, use your imagination more. You get to imagine and think about how you interpret the details. So go ahead and grab a book of a movie you've seen. It might be better.